Billy Bridger. Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. You try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes you didn't get sent down with you then?
Started all them troops on your
own. Oh, yeah. I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're gonna fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's gotta be better than being in there.
We'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside? Teams of two, move!
I'm sick! I'm chucking me guts up over here!
Oh.
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridger, liven yourself up, come on! There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there, and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Give me a sec, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you.
Get you your teddy. Now come on, get moving.
You still have the explosives on you?
Yeah. And I've improved them with my own special recipe.
Right.
So what happens if they spot us?
Well, everyone will probably start shouting. That's what usually happens. Up and on that! That's a Stuka incoming.
To blow up.
Yeah, that's them all right. Right, watch your head here. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going?
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Right then. Now get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
Looks like a squad over there. Looks like a load of barrels.
Yeah, I don't want to get too near them if things get interesting.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm?
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's going to be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
I can see the airstrip. It's a long way off, though.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside. Sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just going to piss off and leave me, eh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm going to put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are going to put yours on them there.
Yeah, right, right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Easy, easy! You horrible bastard, Mason. Fuck this for a game of soldiers.
Du hast ihn noch gesehen, oder? Wütest wie ein Stier.
That'll do nicely.
Hallo,
go, Briggs. Guns dry.
Du kannst nicht entkommen.
Oh, one air.
Batterie. Wenn du dich so verhältst, ist dein Krieg schon vorbei.
Er soll zu Hause Familie haben. Vielleicht gibt's da Ärger.
Man sieht's ihm doch schon im Gesicht an.
I suppose knocking's out of the question.
Was war? Ganz sicher. Ich bitte von hier aus, Nico. Heute ist alles. Hallo. Ja, das.
Ich hab hier drüben ein.
They saw me.
Thank you.
That looks like a hangar. Jimmy needs to be more careful. You never know who he's about. That's what we're looking for. There. One safecracker special. Courtesy of Billy Bridger.
Bombs or not.
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridger.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are, up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
You can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally had teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Jesus Christ, Bridger, that was incredible.
Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me! You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
Thank you.
Lose this scheiße!
Next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm getting done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen. Take this. This goes bang and everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
On my own, then. Three places to go. Need to knock out all the supplies here. Might have what old Mason needs in there. Those are the radar stations that need to be disabled.
Menschenseele in Sicht. Sie mussten kurz vor unserer Ankunft gekommen.
Ich hatte ein schlechtes Gefühl, als ich mir ein paar Flaschen einsteckte. Sie hätten sich wahrscheinlich ohnehin nicht mehr lange gehalten.
Schöne Geschichte, Kamerad.
Get a move on then.
Thank you.
Was?
Thank you.
safecracker special, courtesy of Billy Bridger. That's the radar stations.
Come on.
Im Ernst, ich liebe Fallen. Erst bist du ein Windschatten, die Motoren brüllen alle drei. Wirklich? Du hängst in der Luft und alles, was du siehst, sind zwei Armeestoffe. Dieser Moment ist so friedlich.
That bag of mortar, what Mason needs. as usual, Liz. Barbara Bridget to HMS Sussex, can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just don't leave us behind.
Thank you.
damage down here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, look. I got bandages and stuff.
That's good, son. That's really good.
I'm taking care of you. All right? It's all gonna be fine. They've radioed a boat to come and get us.
You did what?
I radioed a boat.
No. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You have just told every cunt of an Iron Cross exactly where we are.
Useless.
I fucking know that, don't I? I did rudder specs on myself, all right?
Yeah, well, no surprise there.
I did it with me dad. He said I was useless, just like you, and he fucked off and let me take the fall for it.
No, listen to me, you're not... You're not useless. Why do you think that I recruited you for in the first fucking place?
No idea.
Because you're a trier. Like them banks you tried to rob. Even though you fucked up, you kept trying.
And what good's that now? They're not coming for us, are they?
This is war, son. We fight one battle and then we fight another one until it's done. What are you gonna do? Feel sorry for yourself and just fucking lay down and die? Or are you Billy Bridger, a trier?
Yeah, I suppose.
I can't hear you!
Yes! I am. Oh, Billy fucking Bridger!
Good boy, that's what I want to hear. Right, how about you join your old mate and we go and kill a load of sauerkraut munchers?
Yes, please.
That infantry will be here any second. Now find some cover and I'll support you from up here.
Show the bridge up!
what you're talking about, Mason.
I'm bleeding out. Break! They're breaking from the valley!
Chicken!
Oh, sweet baby Jesus.
I don't want to say something. Yeah, me too, mate. We did our best, though, eh?
Well, I'm going to say it, Bridger. Well done, son.
Thanks.
You know, yeah, them Greek islands are absolutely lovely this time of year.
Fuck off.
I'm telling you. Wait, 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 wait. Ah, I got you. Now you're strolling off and leaving me.
I'll come along then.
Yeah. Well, as I was saying, beautiful beaches, sparkling white sand, and massive German fortifications for me and you to assault. See what I'm going to do? I'm going to make you a little deal.
A deal? I thought we already had a deal.
Ist da jemand?